Earlier today we were playing Warhammer 40,000 Inquisitor Martyr on the Xbox One version, where I am a Crusader with relic gear for all those Warhammer fans out there. I have a lot of Warhammer models, but I don't think I'll be showing them to you because of... Well, I don't think I will be. We are doing a mission called Purge on the Martyr. To silence the machine spirit. This will be 15 minutes long, I believe. If not, if it's above that, I'll end the video there. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and enjoy the video. And remember, a lot of this is relic gear, so... Didn't know this game, I believe, is now £40 in the UK. Is quite big. Okay, there's a few more apparently. Probably gonna be a trap. This is a vision. Still going on then. This is chaos. I'm fighting now, if you never knew. Touch the top. Reborn Warlocks heal. This is a Diablo styled game as well. You can tell that from the way that you can zoom in and zoom out. And it's not first person, not third person. What is third person is from an aerial view. Always check around for chests. Because they all contain good gear. Minutes. Nothing. I have got a power hammer. If you did not know. I've come the wrong way. this way. Ah, oh, yes, you can see there's all the enemies. There is a boss, you can see that from the purple skull ahead. Where I deal with bosses, you drop a turret on him and then you don't let them come. That blue bar right there is a shield. I've been dropping on my turrets. You can drop up to 3 with the Crusader. And here are the 3 chests for my mission. So, and then here is the Conquicator. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video, and goodbye.